written, can't read my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand, ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken, live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins.
Hello everyone. In this episode we're going to work on the apparatus that holds the rear mast up. Stern mast, the back mast. So you get the front mast, it holds the big sail in the front, and then the back mast holds a smaller sail. So slab this wooden mast pole down into the back of the boat. It's got to have something to hold it down tight and strong. So that's what we're going to work on today. I'll see if I can show you a picture of it, a drawn image of the mast. Anyway, take a look at this, and then we're going to get to work. The name of the style of boat that I'm building is a yawl. Y-A-W-L, a yawl. Yawls have, not like, hey y'all, how y'all doing? No, yawl. It's got two masts and three sails. You get a better balance of effort. You know, if you have one sail that's huge, the whole boat tends to lean way over. Well, there's a lot of benefits to yawl, and if you want to learn more about yawls, y'all can go Google it. Google yawls and learn more about that.
Oh, completely twisted on drugs.
Bottom. Oh, bummer.
Take it back. Refund.